Whoa. Where do you think you're going?
Into the underground casino. I heard you have excellent craps, and I'm in a crappy mood, so...
You can't go in there.
Says who?
Lady said beat it! Understand?
Oh, yes, sir.
That's a good little bitch. A boss's jive-ass fool.
It's gonna take a heck of a lot more than that.
Well, I took a walk around the world to ease my troubled mind. I left my body lying somewhere in the sands of time. Well, I watched the world go to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do.
You again.
Let's introduce him to Shaky.
Get in there.
Hey, come on, you guys. Someone's gonna get hurt.
Sorry, Mr. Romano. I had no idea you were with the family.
Don't worry about it. You guys are just doing your job.
Is there anything I can get you?
But if it's okay with you, maybe I can take my friends with me.
That's another one we owe you, Corky.
Yeah, what a waste. He should have been helping you catch the night vulture.
You could, just don't tell the guys in the department.
Mum's the word.